2-5. Impressive this evening from Giorgi. It was winner number 42.
Well, that hurts. We've talked about the aces being it sent down at good times in the match. That one was not so good. And again, just a little bit more tension in that elbow there from Giorgi.
Thank you, please.
For once, Giorgi backhand is not on point. It's given Pliskova 2 match points.
This stays low, sneaks it in somehow on the edge.
Still match point.
Terrific depth there, showing she can control this play.
Advantage, please go back.
Shot there wasn't balanced,
then what, go down the line?
Yeah, that's right.
I thought this one should have gone cross court. Louise, pick a big target, keep yourself in the points. She knows it, she's pointing there afterwards.
Oh.
Advantage, Pliskova.
Can she finally put Giorgi to bed? Match point number four. It's been a tough task this evening to take down Camilla Giorgi, but she ends up doing it 6-4, 3-6, 6-3.
Well, I think she'll be as delighted as her husband, who was on the left side there. He was very happy to see his wife get through here, but gee, she had to dig deep, didn't she?